So do you have any advice for the teams?
Yes, I do. Esquire has always been about giving men the extra 10%. It's that vital, subtle difference between being current and being trendy. And they really want to find themselves within that world. So if you can bear that in mind while you're working with them, talk to them, find out what they're into. That's also part and parcel of finding the right look for them.
And everyone loves a well-groomed man.